I think there is a crisis of citizenship everywhere because people can relate less and less to the public authorities that represent them. And in that sense, the way in which we thought that people could organize and manage and have a right to change and affect the places where they live is more and more reduced. And so, yes, I think there is a crisis in citizenship.